In this video, you will learn how to add background music to videos on Mac. And we will be using iMovie, which is a free video editing software on Mac. And you can simply use iMovie to import music as background music to video projects on Mac. So let's learn how to do that. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechReview Pro. And without any further delay, let's get started. In order to add background music to videos on Mac, first of all, you have to open iMovie. And if you have already got iMovie, you can simply open it. Or if you haven't got iMovie on your Mac, you can simply download it from App Store. It is completely free and available on all Macs. You have to simply search for iMovie and it will be available for free and you can download that. Since I have already downloaded it, so I'm getting this open option. All right, once downloaded, simply open iMovie and you will get this welcome to iMovie welcome screen on your Mac. And after that, you have to simply click on continue and then get started. And here we are in the home screen of iMovie. And you can see there are two tabs here. There is one for media and another for projects. So first we will create a new project. I'll simply click on this plus icon and then select movie. So we are going to create a movie project. And after that, here we get the option to import media. We will simply click on import media and then allow access, and after that we can simply select the video that we want to import in iMovie movie project. So once selected, simply click on import all and this video will be imported in the iMovie video project. After that, we can simply drag this media from here to the timeline area, and you will also see the preview of this video in the preview window here in the right corner. Next, we are going to import the audio that we want to add as the background music to this video. For that, you can simply go to audio and video tab from here. And after that, you can allow access to iMovie for accessing Apple Music. If you want to import the music from your Apple Music library and use that as background music, then you can simply allow this and get the music from there. But I wouldn't recommend that because the music on Apple Music are usually copyrighted to their creators or singers and artists. So we can't use those music in our iMovie movie project, because if we use those copyrighted music, we might get a copyright strike on YouTube and other places as well. So make sure that you are using the music that are not copyrighted and you have the permission to use that. For that, I'll show you how to find such music that you can use to your movie projects later on in this video. But before that, let's see if you already have got the music, how would you import that from this audio and video tab. So currently you can see there is effects here selected. So we will be seeing the effects only. And if we want to import these, we can simply click on it and drag it to our video just below the video in the timeline area. So you can see here that the video is here on the top layer of the editing timeline, and below that there is audio track layer as well. So we can simply add effects and music like this. And if you want, you can simply change it from effects to any other options that you like and import those music as well. Similarly, you can also select music option from here in the left menu items and then select the music from your Apple Music library and import that here in case you have already got the music that you own or have the copyright to use. And if you don't have the music, let's learn how you can find such music that you can use to your video projects. For that, we will be going to web browser. Let's open Safari. And here we are going to go to web address, that is pixabay.com. It is a royalty-free image, videos, and music website which you can use to download free music. First, select the music tab from here, and after that, you can choose any music from these options, or you can also search from here in the search bar. And apart from that, you can also choose the genres like birthday, Christmas, Happy New Year, motivation, upbeat music, advertising, and like that. Here we are going to simply select one of these. Let's select this one. So you can click on this play button to preview it. If you like it, you can simply download it. Click on download button and then you will get the option to download it. And by the way, before downloading, you can verify the license and copyright information regarding the track. You can see here it says that all content is released by Pixabay under the content license, which makes it safe to use without asking for permission or giving credit to artists, even for certain commercial purposes. That means you can use such tracks to your iMovie video project without asking for permission or giving the credit. But if you do, that would be great. Alright, now that we have downloaded the audio track to our Mac, it's time to import the audio track to iMovie video project. You can see first I'll remove it from here, and after that I'll simply get this audio track to our iMovie project. For that, there are multiple ways you can import any music or audio tracks to your iMovie video project. Let's see the first method to import music to iMovie video project. For that, we can simply click on this import icon in the top left corner, and you can either click on it and then select the options from here. We have since downloaded the audio track in our downloads folder, so we will have to allow access and then choose from here. And once selected, click on import selected, and that will be imported here. And apart from that, you can also press command and I simultaneously on your keyboard to bring the import menu, and then you can select the music track like we did previously and click on import selected to import this music track to iMovie video project. For now, we will close this and we will see the third method to import audio track to iMovie video project. For that, you can simply select the audio track that you want to import and simply drag it over to the timeline area like this. And once done, you will see the audio track here in the timeline area just below the video track. And then we can make changes to this audio, like whether we want to add a fade in or add a fade out like this, and also increase and decrease the volume for the background music. Since this music track is quite small as compared to the video, we can either copy and paste it by placing the playhead here like this, or we can also shorten our video track like this so that it may shoot and fit to the background music. And once done with the editing, you can simply click on this share icon in the top right corner and then choose the option for export file. And from this menu, you can add details like the file name, description, and format, resolution, quality, etc. And once done with that, click next and choose the directory location where you want to save it. So click save, and this video will be exported with the background music added to iMovie video. So that is how you can add background music to videos on Mac completely free. And if you want to learn iMovie step by step, make sure you tap here to watch this full video tutorial. Thanks for watching.